Good morning, Manila. This is Rachel from 5th standard. Today, explain about feeding habitats. Based on the feeding habitats, animals can be characterized by herbivorous, carnivorous, and omnivorous. Herbivorous animals that eat only grass is called herbivorous. Examples: cow, goat.
Good morning, one and all. My name is Srivijayanchan in 4th standard. Today, explain about carnivorous animals that eat only the flesh eating of other animals. Are called carnivores, lion, tiger, and cheetah are called carnivores. Today we will say omnivorous animals. Animals that eat both plants and animals are called omnivorous animals. Bear and crow are human beings are omnivorous animals. Thank you.